Admittedly, it might look a little bit strange. Well, it doesn't have to be. People might tell you that, oh, pretending, imagining things, that's the bailiwick of children. But everybody needs to step back and just let their imagination go. Anybody who has lost the ability to do that has lost the ability to really be a human being.
The adults here are clearly letting their inner children out to play. But I'm surprised to see that there are real kids here as well. With so much media coverage about the more adult elements of this community, I want to know what their parents make of this world.
Welcome everybody this morning. Thank you guys for coming in.
This is a meet and greet for people whose children have gravitated to the furry world on their own.
So Lilia and Josh are part of this panel behind me, and there are a number of parents here who have a lot of questions about this world, and I think it's cool that they've come here to support their kids.
My name is Kushka. It's Russian for female cat.
My name's Hellstone, and I'm a winged wolf.
Hi, I'm Pastel.
Pastel, welcome.
I'm a husky, yay!
Okay, people may have silly questions or silly ideas or not know what to ask. Parents may not know what to ask. Don't laugh at your parents just because they don't know what to ask. Okay? We want to hear what challenges you faced with your kid being a furry. What challenges as kids you faced?
Yeah. Well, for positives for our daughter, it's been amazing. She has a lot of anxiety, and she's not the same person out of suit than she is in suit. I see how it helps a lot, but there's a lot